right? Come on, dog. Man, one more, one more.
You liked it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good? Hello, hello, hello.
Already been to Toronto and it's gone to London where it got rave reviews, and now we're really waiting anxiously. There's this huge line of people who's waiting to see the film, so I'm very excited. Really want to know how people in Bombay, the film loving public of Bombay, how they enjoy The Hungry. It's a very different sort of a film, very dark and very unusual, different to what we make in India normally. Yeah, so I'm a little bit butterflies in stomach feeling, but also very excited, very happy, because kuch saal pehle aisi film shayad release nahi ho pati. But thanks to Mami and thanks to festivals and the growing culture of watching a lot of interesting different kinds of films, not just the mainstream kind of films. It's amazing.
So tell us something about your
movie. I play a very different character. People have not seen this kind of a character in a film before. It's quite a, it's very glamorous. Also at the same time very internally powerful. You cannot tell by her face, jitna upar dikh raha hai usse kahin niche andar uske andar jo chal raha hai. The director gave me a brief that she's like a wild cat. Wo aise baithi hui hai aur uski aankhein yahan se wahan ja rahi hain, and you can't really tell ke uske andar kya kashmakash chal rahi hai, but uski aankhon se aapko pata chalta hai ki wo kya soch rahi hai, kya kar rahi hai. Fabulous. Outstanding response. I was in Toronto, great response. London was even better, I heard, and now fingers crossed Mami will be even better.
Just wanted to know your reaction. Are you satisfied with the movie now being made? Because recently Salim sir have told that there is a lack of script in our Indian cinema.
Who has said?
Salim sir, father of
Salman. I agree with him completely. There is that is the biggest thing which is not there. There's no like training and preparation for screenwriting. That tradition is not there in our country to that extent. खास करके 90s में जो बहुत ही अजीब अजीब फिल्में बन रही थी, अब तो फिर भी things are changing and people are writing, younger people are writing and are very focused on the structure of the script and all that. Since I myself am writing a feature film now, I'm very conscious of the fact that it is a very difficult job. It's a very lonely job. आप आराम से एक बोले कि रात को बैठी और कल सुबह script ready हो गई, ऐसा नहीं होता है. It takes months and sometimes years to polish it and write it and make sure that the writing is kadak, because then what you shoot, that's the first layer that has to be correct. So it, yeah, I agree with him.
You are writing one script also for your movie, so what do you like to say about it?
It's a tough job to write. I'm enjoying it, but I'm also in a lot of trouble, because जब अच्छा जा रहा होता है तो बहुत ही अच्छा लगता है, एंड जब वो कहीं पर आप आके अटक जाते हैं तो आपको ऐसा लगता है आपकी पूरी लाइफ अटक गई है. सो इट्स आई थिंक लॉट ऑफ माई राइटर फ्रेंड्स टेल मी कि ऐसा ही प्रोसेस होता है, बहुत मुश्किल है काम, बट आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. आई थिंक स्क्रिप्ट राइटर डेफिनेटली. Definitely, because you start with nothing. As an actor, you start with a script, you start with a director, you have lighting, you have costume, you have makeup, you have lines. But as a writer, you start with a blank screen or with a blank paper, and you have to go from there. कहीं पे भी जा सकते हो आप, and गलत भी जा सकते हो.
Okay, lastly, audience क्या चाहते हैं आपके movie
के? Watch The Hungry. It's a labor of love, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you.